Music Goes to War. Music Goes to War. One brief phrase, four words to give the meaning to democracy. Four words that give voice to the fighting heartbeat of the nation. Tomorrow, there will be epic poems, proud statues against the sky, and profound speeches graced with many syllables. Today, there are songs. It is these songs, new and old, that we offer you now. The Music War Committee and the United States Maritime Service present a preview. New melodies tied to new meaning here at the Sheepshead Bay Training Station in Brooklyn for the 2,500 seamen who form our audience and to the millions of Americans listening in. It is not easy to choose a new symbol for America. Not easy because there are so many. The newsstands on each corner crowded with the black and white of freedom. The radio alive with the sounds of a nation able to talk and laugh and play without the censor of oppression. Today, Music Goes to War offers a symbol.
Enchanted evening, you may see a stranger, you may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow you know even again and again. Some enchanted evening, someone may be laughing, you may hear her laughing across a crowd. Night after night, as strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Who can explain it? Who can tell you why? Fools give you reasons, wise men never try. Some enchanted evening, when you find your true love, when you feel her call you, fly to her side and make her your own, or all through your life you may dream alone. Once you have found her, never let her go. Once you have found her, never let her go. love steps in our house, children start to play. Not a single tired mouse wants to run away. Something warm begins to blow, suddenly it's gay.
In 1927, Sacco and Vanzetti were executed. Gene Tunney beat Jack Dempsey in an upset World Heavyweight Championship bout at Chicago's Soldier Field in front of 150,000 people. Babe Ruth smacked 60 home runs. Charles Lindbergh crossed the Atlantic. And Wilbur Evans won the first Atwater Kent National Radio audition, in effect becoming America's first, very first American Idol.
The statues nod, the curtains wave, the big stuffed elk becomes your slave, the silent clock begins to boom when you walk in the room. The family album opens and relatives galore look up and smile like angels they never smiled before. And there you'll stand, so young and sweet. My heart starts kneeling at your feet. My world begins to soar and zoom when you walk in the room. The goldfish grin, the lovebirds squeal, the old wax flute tastes almost real. They lose that old familiar gloom when you walk in the room. The mustache cup recites a poem. The sampler sings, God bless our home. The dustpan dances with a broom when you walk in the room. The little horsehair sofa is overstuffed with pride. It knows we'll soon be sitting together side by side. And there you'll be so fair to see. I love you oh so terribly. You're meeting your prospective groom when you walk in the room. More love than your love I'll never know. I'll never look for more. Your arms are warm arms, I need them so. How did I live before? Now as you stand there longing for me, one thing I swear is true. Never could be, except my own love for you. It is not night when I do see your face, therefore I think I am not in the night, nor doth this wood lack words of company. For you, in my respect, are all the world.